Let's see which lighter is really the most powerful. First up, the regular lighter. Only took out one match. Next is the necromancer. Two matches, not bad. Now moving up to the tiger torch. Barely got that third one. Let's step up the power with the stealth gun. Six matches, that's more like it. We all know the chroma torch packs a punch. Let's try it next. The chroma torch let us down, but we saved the best for last, the flame saver. Who won?